Hello guys, my name is Anuj and in this video I'm going to talk about 40 days of sadhana. A viewer has asked me to make a video on 40 days of sadhana. So first of all, thank you for asking me this beautiful question. Because of you, more people will know about it. Now let's talk about this 40 days of sadhana course in detail. So first let's talk about the purpose of this course. So the purpose of this 40 days of sadhana or meditation is to transform your subconscious mind. We all know that we are the result of our habits, and our habits are stored in our subconscious mind. So if you can transform your subconscious mind, then definitely without doing any hard work, your habits and actions will change, which will ultimately change your life. Now this course sounds very practical because it takes around 21 days to 60 days to acquire a new habit. So definitely this course of 40 days will have the power to change your life. Now let's talk about what happens in those 40 days of sadhana. So every day you will be given a mantra on which you have to meditate for around 45 minutes to 1 hour. So first you will understand what that mantra means and then you will chant it for 40 times. So this chanting of mantra will create a positive habit in your conscious and subconscious mind. And apart from creating a habit, it will also improve your mental and physical health. So this is what happens in those 40 days of sadhana. Now let's talk about some good points of this sadhana. Number one, it is a completely free course. Number two, all the sessions are available on YouTube, so you can do it from anywhere in the world. Number three, because of its long length, it will make you more committed and disciplined in the long run. And number four, these 40 sessions touch the different areas of your life. So your understanding regarding every area will become deeper after doing these sessions. So these are some of the good points of this course. Now let's talk about the most important thing, how to do this 40 days of sadhana. So first of all, you have to decide whether you are ready to dedicate the next 40 days to it or not. Number two, like I've said, you have to meditate for around 45 minutes to 1 hour every day. But I have seen that there are few sessions which are around 2 hours long. So you have to take out time accordingly. And the rest of it is very simple. You just have to search on YouTube 40 days of sadhana and a playlist will come. It will have all the sessions. So just practice one session per day and after 40 days, this 40 days of sadhana will be over. So this is what you have to do. And there was nothing mentioned regarding when you should do this sadhana. So you can practice it any time of the day, I believe. And there is one more interesting thing that I want to tell you. That after doing every session, you have to write your experience of it. You can write it on a piece of paper like a copy or diary or on your mobile or laptop. What I will do, I will make videos of my experience of every session and I will post it on YouTube. So please subscribe my channel. And this is all for this video. So thank you so much for watching.